Christian education is not in the main about discipline. It's not about a better education, higher testing scores. It's not even about parent involvement. It's about values. I get one chance to instill those values in my children. Now, mine are all grown, and they have to make their own decisions now. And I'm aware that a lot of what goes into those decisions that they're making has to do with how we exercise that one chance that we get with those children. So I'm a firm believer in Christian education. I'm passionate about educating our children God's way, because I do not see that we can make any other choice for that one chance we get with those kids.